Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Let's go to the Fishy Run battle. So Fishy Run is basically they do have the buff on her, so better to put the team with the tank together. Make a switch tank here. Just put there. On this side. Okay, and okay. So the problem now is carburetor. Okay. Let's see. So need to make a 3 attack team, and this directly to my. DPS. Just debuff him then. Go away. Some smoke screen. First we will do some prayer here. And then move this side.
Let the battle go up.
Need to tank. Okay. Buff.
Was that your best?
Let's just put some buff up first. Do not hurry. I'm sure that one is going to be hit hard or not. Oh, so tanky. I will just toss some heal. Just so much more. 1,000. Fuck. So this is hit hard, basically.
Prepare yourself.
So let's see if I can kill this bastard. Just wait. More of them.
Prepare yourself. That offered quite the boost.
1,000. So let's go some to Raka. Put some technique barrier. Stay alive. You one of them.
My thanks.
Was that the best?
Kill. And then we need to use the wrong S bar for my
prepare yourself.
Kidarake!
Was that your best?
We won. Alright guys, thank you for watching. That's the run. Thanks a lot for watching. So kinda a bit annoying actually. So Cactus will hit 1000. Alright then, thanks a lot. Bye bye. See you next time.